ice is hard enough, but attempting to cross it in the Cretaceous period was absolutely suicidal. Approximately 115 to 95 million years ago, during the time of Sarcosuchus, North Africa was lush and tropical, and throughout the region it was crisscrossed with large freshwater rivers. This is where the flesh crocodile emperor liked to hunt and hide. Basking in the sun or wading in the water while deciding what its next meal was going to be, this super croc frequented the areas of when hiding. The Sarcosuchus took advantage of the river waters. It had to, considering its enormous size. Measuring in at approximately 40 feet long and weighing in the avenue of 8 tons, it needed every bit of cover that it could get. Now you might think that it would be impossible to hide.